I knew she was getting. She's like, did your mama have come to somebody in the house? I said, no. I knew where you're going. I said, because she didn't get on the phone to me. Happy birthday. In other words, people know love. In other words, people don't get how mean and evil they is. They want love. Even a child, they want love. They want love because what? People crave love. I don't care how mean a person is, they know love.
Oh, yeah. Because always what? Tell a happy
is that the Holy Spirit? The Holy Spirit teaches by way of love.
Yes, Lord.
He don't teach with arrogance. He don't teach with anger.
Yes, Lord.
He don't teach with hatred.
Yes, Lord.
He teaches by love.
Yes, Lord.
And even a fool know how to love. I mean,
yes,
when they
Lord,
love.
When you got love.
That's
yes,
the Holy
Lord.
Spirit. He's the best teacher.
Yes,
because when
Lord.
He teaches, he said, no, I'm going to take my time with
yes,
you.
Yes, Lord.
I'm not going to rush you because I'm not in a rush.
Yes,
I am the God.
Yes,
part
Lord.
Of the Godhead. He's
yes,
part
Lord.
Of the Godhead. He's
yes,
God
Lord.
Himself. And when he teach with
yes,
explanation.
Lord.
Yes, he
20
does.
Years I read the Bible, but now
yes,
he's saying, now nah, I'm going to give you explanation
yes,
of what you've been reading
yes,
20-some
Lord.
Years. He'll come back with explanation.
Yes, Lord.
He'll
Lord.
Come back teaching and explaining
yes,
what you've read.
Yes,
he'll
Lord.
Remind you of what you already
yes,
read.
Lord.
But when he reminds you of it, he give you the explanation of it.
Ooh.
He give you the understanding of it.
Yes, Lord.
He's the third person of the Trinity. He's the
yes,
part
Lord.
Of the Godhead.
Yes,
his name
Lord.
Is called the Holy Spirit.
Yes, Lord.
He said, I fill your temple with me.
Yes, Lord.
And I'll teach you and
yes,
lead
Lord.
To the all truth and
righteousness.
Yes, Jesus.
He's a bad
Lord,
boy.
What
the Holy
Lord,
Spirit
yes,
teach
Lord.
You how to
yes,
elevate
Lord.
In Christ.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
He'll remind
yes,
you of
yes,
what Jesus
need,
said.
No.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
He'll tell you
yes,
the Holy
Lord.
Spirit. You say, what the Holy Spirit does? Does he reminds me of my sin?
Right.
He never does that.
Yes,
do he convicts me of sin? He
yes,
never does that.
Yes,
but what do he convicts me of? The Bible says he convicts me of righteousness. Ooh, ain't this good?
Yes,
in other words, he'll tell you, you're still righteous. Even
yes,
though you had a bad day, even though you went and did wrong, guess what? Jesus told me to tell you that you are the righteousness of God because he became sin for you.
Thank you,
Jesus. You say, even when I sin, I'm righteous. He said, even when you sin, guess what? The blood is on you. You're still righteous. You didn't
yes,
obtain this righteousness by effort. You obtained this righteousness through the blood of Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
How long am I righteous? He says, Stacy, you're righteous all the time. Boy, as the eye can see. Boy, as the ear can hear. When you hear my voice, I'm going to say, righteousness belongs to Stacy. Righteousness belongs to mama. Righteousness belongs to Bo. Righteousness belongs to me. How long as you live, you are the righteousness of Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're righteous all the time. When you mess up, you're still righteous.
In the name of Jesus.
Because I gave you righteousness as a gift.
Yes,
Lord. That it'll lead you to all truth.
Yes,
Lord.
That it'll begin to make you change and understand how to love.
Lord.
He said, boy, I done gave you righteousness. What you going to do with all that righteousness that you're walking in?
Yes.
It's dripping off you. What are you going to do with all the righteousness of Christ that's inside of you?
Yes, Lord.
I put righteousness in your spirit.
Yes.
It shows up on your body,
yes.
The righteousness of God.
Thank you.
It'll show up on your words,
you,
the righteousness of God.
Yes,
what are you going to do with all that righteousness?
Yes.
What are you going to do with the righteousness of God that's living on the inside of you?
Thank you, Jesus.
Are you going to teach us?
Yes.
Are you going to be a bold lion for Christ?
Yes.
The righteous are bold as a lion.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Who's going to stop you? Who's going to defeat you? He said, Jesus wanted me to tell you today that I conquered death.
Yes,
I made death behave.
Yes,
I took
Lord.
The sting
Lord.
Out of death.
Yes, Lord.
Because I'm the son of the living God.
Yes, Lord.
I live inside of you.
Yes.
And now you are part of me, and I'm a part of you.
Yes, Lord.
And we're going to run this thing with patience.
Thank you, Jesus.
I got a crown laid up for you.
Oh, hallelujah,
you're the
Jesus.
Righteousness of God.
Yes, Lord.
Whether they like it or not, you say he paid for all my sin.
Hallelujah.
While I was yet in sin, he died for me.
Thank you, Jesus.
And he called me the righteousness of God.
Yes, Lord.
You say, I call you kings and priests. A royal priesthood.
Oh, hallelujah,
that's
Jesus.
I'm going to bless you when you even don't deserve to be blessed.
Yes, he will.
This loving God.
Anyway.
This loving Father.
Thank
you. We're the righteousness of God.
Yes, Lord.
We're the righteousness of God.
Lord.
And he's righteous all the time. Yes. You're righteous all the time. Look at verse 22 of Romans 3 and 22. Even the righteousness of God, which is by faith of Jesus Christ, unto all and upon all them that believe.
Lord.
You know the word all, that's a special word.
Yes,
he
didn't
Lord.
Say some.
He said all.
A lot. He said all, A-L-L, Romans 3 and 22. All and upon all them that believe. But there is no difference.
No difference.
For all have sinned and came short of the glory of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
He's a good God.
He's a good God.
But look, he said, being justified, remember I told you about freely given? That word go again. Free. F-R-E-E-L-Y. Being justified freely by his grace.
Yes.
Through the redemption that is in Christ Jesus.
Yes.
My Lord.
In other words, these free gifts that he's given us, they cause us to be able to walk in love.
Yes, it does.
Yes.
He gave us faith.
Yes.
He gave us grace. By grace are we saved through faith. That's that supernatural package that we can only dream about, but we have
it.
It lives inside of us.
Yes, Lord.
It's in his word. All the benefits we need comes through understanding and interpreting the word that you read. He said, if you keep walking with me, you keep submitting to me, you're going to come to understand. He told the disciples, I'm going to bring open up your understanding.
Thank
you,
Jesus.
You know, when a person gets you to understand something, it's like a light goes off. If somebody shows you how to do something that you didn't know how to do before, you know you're gonna get excited. You're going to get happy.
Yes, you do. Thank you, Jesus.
If you learn a job that you had never done and you become good at it, they're going to pay you for that.
Yes, Lord.
You'll get raises because the way, diligently, the way you do your job.
Thank you, Jesus.
This freely given grace that he's given us. Go to Romans 8.
Yes,
and give us amen. 8, verse 22.
Romans what?
Romans 8, verse 22. Let's go down here. Hallelujah.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Romans 8, verse 32.
Yes, Lord.
This son that was delivered for us.
Lord.
This son that God gave called Jesus, the son of the living God. What has he done for us in the salvation package? In this supernatural package. What has Jesus done for us?
Yes,
you know, everybody say, well, what have you done for me?
Yes.
I've done everything for you, but what have you done for me?
Yes.
Jesus said, guess what? I've done it all. You just have to believe and begin to walk in it. The Holy Spirit is your teacher. He's going to teach you how to interpret what you read if you make yourself available.
Yes.
If you take time out.
Yes.
If you sit